rubber match of a three-game series between the Blue Jays and Indians. Bottom of the sixth, 2-0 Blue Jays. Francisco Lindor stands in against Marcus Stroman. Lindor singles to left. Carlos Santana scores from second. Indians cut the lead in half. Top 7-2-1 Blue Jays, bases loaded, and a balk is called on Mike Clevinger. Or is it? The call gets reversed after the home plate umpire says time was called, making a balk not possible. So Clevinger gets the chance to strike out Edwin Encarnacion, and he does. Score stays 2-1. Bottom of the eighth, and that overturned balk call proves to be pivotal. Here's why. Jose Ramirez takes Brett Cecil deep. Indians take a 3-2 lead. Top nine, Cody Allen in a bit of a jam. Russell Martin making it interesting with a shot to right, but he would line out to end the game. 3-2 Indians is your final. Marcus Stroman goes 7 1/3. He gives up one run on seven hits while striking out nine. Corey Kluber goes 6 2/3. He gives up two runs on six hits while striking out eight. On Monday, the Indians will head to Oakland to take on the Athletics for a three-game series. The Blue Jays will host the Angels for a three-game series that kicks off on Tuesday.